Sergers are designed with suction cups underneath to help control the vibration of the machine. But if you have a serger, you know that doesn't always work. Fortunately, there's a better way. Diane McNevich from Newark, Delaware, suggests buying an inexpensive mouse pad. You just place it right under your serger. The suction cups fall on the mouse pad for vibration-free serging. Thank you, Diane.